Hello everybody, and today I got another package off of eBay for a couple, almost like 30 bucks. It's a steam locomotive. Let's go open it up and then get started. Apparently it doesn't run that well, so we're gonna have a little fun trying to get it back running. It's a little 040 steam locomotive, so I said why not? I like little switchers, they're always fun. Oh, that's a packing. Nice. Hobby Line Yardbird, Pennsylvania 3100. Ooh. Nice package. I'll give this person that. There was already a couple nickel off. Here's a little tender. Another pencil. Can't see. There we go. Nice little. A nice little piece. Now I want to know what happened with the switch. The uncoupler. What happened with that? Looks like it just fell off. Yeah. The wheels are clean. It's a very beautiful locomotive. You can tell if it has a little. Looks like it might have a light. I don't know. We'll find out. Very nice. It has red wheels though, which I don't like. But you know what? It is a nice looking locomotive, so I couldn't pass up the deal. Let's put it on the track and see what happens. Alright, get it set up. Make sure it's on the track. It doesn't need the tender on it, so. Oh. Come on. Full power. Wants to go. Feel it going. A little more power. Can't tell what's wrong. No headlight. It's alright. Well, it didn't run, so we're gonna try and fix it up. Nice little tool set. Handyman toolkit. Got for Christmas, that's right. Gonna take off the screws and the smokestack. Nope, not yet. Not quite all the way there. This should come apart right. Oh, there we go. Turn off the bottom screw. Hopefully this doesn't completely take apart. That's what holds that on. Okay, then we'll generally keep that together. Maybe, I think this is the... How in the world am I supposed to... This should be for the actual motor. Looks like it doesn't need to be clean. This is not that I plan on doing. This is a funky engine. How am I supposed to take this out? We're gonna just take apart this whole thing. Why not? Just take it apart, so then it will be a little more easy.
to hopefully get them done. Screws right here, take apart that, and now, huh. So this goes to that, I'm gonna take apart everything. Almost lost the screw, which wouldn't have to be good. I don't want to open the bottom up yet. I'm going to try to... This is... Seems like the screw in here and the little cap. That right there. How am I supposed to get to that? This is to the end, not the engine, the motor. Hopefully this will take this apart. Probably not. Definitely does need a clean in the commutator. So what's holding this together? Hopefully it's not that one screw. Well, we're gonna open this up. Might as well at this point, because open it completely up, see how I can fix this, because it does work. Just needs a little TLC. Funny thing is the wheels are absolutely clean on it. There we go. Well, it was greased already. Already done. That's why the wheels are a little funky. Let's watch it. Now that I open it up, it's gonna work. Wouldn't be surprised. I don't want to completely, because I already know I'm going to lose something. It ain't going to be fun. It's a funky engine. Good engine, but the funky one. Yeah, this is it. I believe. Oh, they come. Oh, they come out. They can. Well, poo. What bar it was opened it back up again. It's always so fun. Come on. Yeah, nice one. Let me just hope to God that this, for some reason, starts sparking back to life. I don't know, I'm not gonna completely tear into it. It's probably clean a cotton tape like this somehow. I don't know. I only got the shell off. Headlight does not work. There's no headlight. As you can tell, nothing. Ooh. That would be good. Here it is. Nice little engine. I'm actually going to put some test leads on it. Go. Spark test. You can see sparks. Area to hold this. This is a wee bit more difficult than usual. It's a smaller locomotive. Ah, no, don't do that. That would not be good. To go, I could feel it. wants to go. It just has a little trouble right now for some reason. Well, I'm probably gonna clean the brushes. Seems like they could be cleaned. Alright, we can turn that off. Awesome. Electrocute myself? That would not be fun. Especially before the holidays. It's a little warm. Yeah, I'm gonna try and take off the brushes. Clean them off a little bit. Get a little more better detail. One open a little bit, hopefully. Can somewhat just other side. Good. Can turn it on the way. I got the best of what I could with them. Hopefully that'll be okay. Just be clean again. And just kind of let these go like that. I'll do with what I got. It's just a lot loose now, a lot more loose. Got a little bit of grease to it, so. It looks like it was just oiled up, but that doesn't mean it was completely greased up. Alright. I should just let this kind of push around. Just a little too much. That's very solid. Gonna get some oil if I can find it. There you go, my friend. Don't be sure to splatter everywhere. put this on. Clean it off real quick. Oh, come on. There we go. That's a little bit of... That should be good. Let's turn it much more freely. Wow. A lot better. A little bit of mission. It's turning a lot better now. Compared to when I first started. Alright. Try this again. Hopefully it'll do something. There we go. Spark test. All the way. Oh, oh. Come on. You're coming. You're coming. Hello. Come on. It did for a second. We have something? Come on. It wants to. It's trying. Something's not right. Because it's getting in the way. Commentator, turn. Come on. It wants to. It really wants to now. Other places just to kind of loosen it up because it does want to go. 100% it does want to go. It's just got to be a little more looped up, seems like. Kind of loop a couple things. Get it on. Nope. Okay. Anything that spins, basically. Maybe because the grease is not getting quite down there. And just a wee bit of oil on the bottom gear. Hopefully this doesn't come off before it does. Do this as well. Do that, and we'll just pick it up. And then we'll put a little bit of grease in there too. This will then kind of get it a little more. help it out just a wee bit more. And kind of help it out. Maybe I should split this out real quick. Squeaking. Like, it seems like it's definitely get one for a little bit more longer. Gonna try and screw this back on. See, this will help a little bit. You never know. Just take it over the track real quick. All right, got a setup on the track. We're gonna get some power now. Something's not right with the actual thing. Seems like it's... I think I might have found the problem. Maybe. Might have found it. Might be that. This is what it was doing earlier. It's definitely something with the actual engine for some reason. It doesn't want to really work. I don't know, but like this gets hot, very hot. It's having trouble. I think it's because the actual frame's like somewhat rigid. Yeah, there's definitely something wrong with the wheels, seems like. I'll try to fix it up real quick.
It's been a couple hours, and I don't really know why it's like that. I still can't figure it out why it's like going zoom, 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 zoom. It's skipping, I don't know why, but it's fine, it still runs. I can't figure it out, so I'm probably just gonna leave it as it is. For right now, I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'll figure it out, hopefully. And if you guys could tell me, let me know in the comments. Thank you, have a good one, and have a happy holiday.